Read it and weep, boss. An official entry form, stamped and everything.
Even if you win, it ain't enough to buy back that orphanage. You lose.
I think you're forgetting something, boss.
And what's that?
After we win, we get interviewed live on TV.
What the? You ain't never won a race against my 00. It's got a nitrous oxide system, not some moonshine gas. See you from the winner's cycle, boys.
Ain't nothing stopped us before.
Except that cup of coffee.
If that Duke boss win, I'm ruined. And when I say I mean you. Get it?
Yes, sir.
Betcha.
We gotta win this race if we're gonna save Hazzard County from becoming a fishbowl.
Well, cousin, I don't plan on losing.
Just keep an eye out for anything unusual. You know Boss Hogg will be fixing to stop us.
3, 2, 1.
Thank you.
Now, as you well know, these people are good contest. And there ain't no better competition south of the Mason Dixon line than Boss Hogg and Double Zero.
Ain't nothing faster than Double Zero.
If you ain't gnawed off your fingers yet, you might want to cross them.
Thank you.
won.
Nice driving, Bo.
I couldn't have done it without you, cuz.
Friends for supporting us.
Also, we'd like to say a few words about Boss Hogg.
Catch me, Roscoe. I'm gonna faint.
Hazzard County Orphanage has been going through some tough times. The local bank has even been trying to foreclose on their mortgage.
Oh.
We're proud to announce that Boss Hogg has donated the orphanage and all the land behind it to the orphans.
What? Boss ain't never said nothing about giving nothing to the... I ain't trying to send me to the electric chair. Yep. That's right.
Oh, that was mighty nice of you, buddy. I didn't know you had it in you.
Me neither.
Oh, thanks for everything, Cougar.
Any old time, Bo.
Well, we couldn't have done it without your rocket fuel, Uncle Jesse.
Speaking of which, Cougar... what do you say we go and see if there's any left over?
Now there's a plan.
Oh, I'm just so proud of you boys. You did it! I guess that car is just as fast as you said.
You want to find out for sure?
Bo, you've been driving the General this whole time. I want to try out that new rocket fuel.
Now, you don't reckon he's gonna do what I think he's gonna do.
Look, change it,
Victor. Come back soon, you hit them like a two modern day Robin Hood.